Do I like painting commissions? Well, I'm happy to paint commissions, and I do paint commissions. The difference is, it's different to painting what I want, as it were. Because when I'm painting something for myself, I paint it, and then if it sells, that's great. But when you're doing a commission for somebody, you're trying to sort of meet the expectations of the client, and that puts a bit of pressure on me that I'm not used to. But having said that, I manage.